Rhode Island lawmakers are continuing to tackle the issue of marijuana in the state. One bill being introduced would legalize recreational marijuana for adults 21 and older. It would also be taxed and sold at wholesale and retail level. Another bill would double the number of permits for medical pot compassion centers from 3 to 6. There are a total of 9 pot-related bills to be discussed before the Senate Judiciary Committee.